What is going on today, guys? It's Farmer Jacob back with another video, and today we are starting a new map and series, farming series, on Madison County. So right now we're just gonna go ahead and pull up into the farm. The farm is already set up. We got everything. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need to start off, and or today's video will probably just be mowing some fields or doing some of that stuff. So I guess since we're right here, we'll go ahead and pull the old Ford F100 back into the garage. Clean truck right there. And then we'll hop into the F350 and drive out here to where all the equipment is sitting. We don't have much because right now we're just doing hay. Well, if I would not hit the gate. Right now, we don't have much because we're just doing hay and horses. We ain't got no horses yet, but that will be a later process. That'll be a process for later. Okay, so just going ahead and starting off with the tractors. We have the 7520 two-wheel drive, most likely going to be pulling. I know it's going to be pulling the baler and probably the mower. Then we have the 4020. It's got the bell spear, obviously not hooked up right now. It'll probably be pulling the windrow or the hay rake and stacking hay. And then we obviously have the 8640 baler, not a silage baler, but just a normal John Deere baler. And down here we have a New Holland wing mower, disc bond, what we're gonna call that. And then we have the Coon hay rake that I talked about a second ago. Over there we have the Diamond C trailer and obviously the truck right here. And we own, on the map I'll show you, we own this little area right here. So we're on a pretty decent sized land that we can start off with. And so I guess we'll go ahead, and this is ready to cut, so I guess we'll go ahead and hop into the 7520 and start cutting it. And if you have seen my last video, you know that it was on Wilmina Forest and it was a logging map. Well, things happened and it kind of got deleted, so now here we are with this. This is not about to work, hang on a second. Tight around in here. Or actually, I'm gonna go on out here, and I'll just drove through my fence. Well, I'm just gonna do it just because it's tight. Okay. We're gonna move this little patch of land right here. I know that this probably should not be following me, but for the first pass, we're gonna. Never mind, we're not. Whoa, I don't need to stick that far. About right there will be fine. Go ahead and start. And if you are new to the channel, which you probably are because I have a walking one video out, make sure that you sub if you like the content, which I'm trying to get more out. For right now, it's probably going to have a lot of stuff to do with this right here. This kind of stuff that I'm doing now. Mowing hay and baling hay and all that good jazz. Put all that over there off. That's gonna take a little bit of back to get, so I can do it. And we'll just keep making our passes around until we finally get finished. I don't have duals on this tractor because I don't see why we need one. It ain't like it's pulling a disc or anything yet. Eventually I hope to be able to buy some builds. I don't know when and if that's gonna happen. We still do have $455,000, but we might get to save a little bit of that money up. Just go right into the road and pick up the other parts right now. Okay, now I'm gonna swing this sort of back to where it's behind me. Or what I'll do. I kind of wanted it behind me, but I don't guess it is going to go behind me. I close that gap. So for the channel right now, this is going to be our main series that we base off of. This is obviously episode 1, which is, hey, and the next video will probably be either rating this or doing something different. I'm just going to finish up this back area right here. So videos are most likely going to come out on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday as of right now. That's the date. Oh, I don't know if I screwed all that up. That's the days that we're looking at the moment. I know that it's kind of been a day or two since I put, it's been a day actually. So I think I put that one video up either on Sunday night. I think it was Sunday night I put that forestry video up. And so, we're gonna shoot for every other day, kind of. I might get one out on Sunday and Monday, depends on how things go. Depends on, oh my gosh. This is not good. What do I have? Yep. Wish I knew how to time lapse all this without putting a big old thing in my videos and whatever. But it puts a big old watermark in it, and I don't think y'all see that. So it's either me make a really long video or me time lapse it with a whole lot of junk in it. But we'll see what happens. Inside tractor view. Inside cab. I got no idea where I want to go off of that way. I can actually move, right? So, eventually, I hope that we can get horses and have those put. Dang it. Put those on the farm. I do actually want another house and a shed down there that you can see the shed right there, actually. And I own all that, but at the moment, I have not touched it nor looked at it, so that'll be something for us all to kind of be surprised by. Also, let me know what kind of videos you want to see, if y'all do want to see some other videos. Or if y'all want to just stick with some farming. But right now, I guess we're going to call this a bull trench. What we're going to just call this for right now. Even though I don't have any. After we get some hay fixed up here, we might eventually go and get us some horses. Maybe after we get this field completely done. I mean, like, baling and everything. We might go get us some horses. And go from there with... Because I'll have to get a water tank, I'll have to get a water trailer, I have to go get a horse trailer. And I have to buy a decent amount of things for us to be able to do that. For me to be able to do that. Hay's going to be our majority of income for the moment, until we do eventually summon up enough that we can buy us a combine, some other tillage. I'm not gonna know about that. Some other tillage implements or equipment for the tractors. And I can transfer truck to our grain. So it's gonna take us a while to make money, but eventually, maybe hopefully we can get to that. Start back on this. I have a decent amount of trees around me, which don't really much worry me, but at the same time, I might cut some down just to get them out of the way, which I don't really see any of the way right now, but maybe make a little extra money off of them. I ain't too sure if I'm gonna buy a tether or not yet. So far, I haven't. So, I don't know if I'm going to or not. So, most time whenever I cut this, it's obviously dried because I don't even have season in the game yet. Sadly, I need to, but I'm not quite yet ready for that. Just don't have them selected as a model. Once I do this, it'll take a whole lot longer to do it. But maybe we get some snow on the ground, do some snow plowing or something for some people. I don't know, it'll be a certain thing. And tell me if you want to see, you know, like some vehicle purchase, like some dealership type of series or something like that. Something where I do something with the dealership or other vehicles. Or something to do with, I don't know, anything that y'all think y'all would like to see and a lot of people, or at least a lot of people like, I will try my best to do. And do this. If possible. Because obviously I don't, there's like one plane out, so I doubt I can just fly planes around. There's like one actual plane, two actual planes that actually fly right now that I might get. Right now, probably just stick with farming until we figure something out. Okay. 75-20 kind of looks a little funny with the big two-wheel drive. The back tires just look big, and the whole tractor just looks shifted forward. It don't seem, I don't know, it don't seem so metric. So next video will be raking the hay and but I don't know if we'll bell or not. That might be the video after that. But we shall see. We shall see how this goes. I don't know if we can do, we might can do raking and baling in the same video. I don't know what we might do. Depends on how long just the raking goes. Cause I mean raking shouldn't take too long. Double the size of this mower and this ain't taking too long. It's right here. But we'll see. Let's see as we go. Go with the flow and see how things go. Why don't we find out two transmissions hooked up with my tires? That's exactly what it looks like. Or it has different ones for this. Outlook. It's got two transmissions hooked up. I think it's just about three to four minutes. Air polish used the whole week. Width of the mower. And this is something I hope that one day be able to do. I'm good just to get it. Because I can finish this, I'm pretty sure, up in one pass, maybe. Like I said, 34 passes. Back over this. It'll cut it. It won't put it on the ground, but it'll do what I need it to. Well, I guess that is that. I go ahead and drop this back up here. And, oh gosh, going a little faster. Now I gotta try to... I wish this fence wasn't here. I'm driving through it. I don't really care. Shouldn't have put... Either the barn should have been put... Or the shed should have been put farther back. Or the... fence should not have been there. Okay, that there would be that. Put the tractor back up. And back here, this area, maybe, or maybe down in that open hole I have in that shed right there, I might put some hay down there. But for the most part, we are finished mowing all this right here. If you like the video, make sure that you drop a like. And if you just like the channel and like the support, make sure that you sub. And I will see y'all in the next one.